Atuanga Rakei came about because as a costume designer myself, I just felt that there wasn't enough recognition or acknowledgement for the designers behind the creations. And we spend so much time and money constructing these, I just felt like, could we somehow acknowledge them in an event? But our costumes need to be danced in. So when that idea came around, it was a sellout. It is quite popular and it is a New Zealand first.
What helped me was the theme. So our theme for this year is the natural adornment of our homeland. So I really had to sit and think about what is unique from my island and where I hail from. So my father, he is actually part, he's actually four Malayan, one of the 15 islands in the Cook Islands. And so majority of my work that will be displayed tonight is a reflection of my father's home island.
So what inspired me, it's just a continuing of what I started, and also it's just bringing that out as inspired my dad. He's passed on. So he's one of the talented people back in Aisaki. So we call him as a tumu inua, he's a tumu korero, so I might as well continue.
My dancer last year, she won, and she did very well. So we've come back very humble and just determined to do well for our dancer and also just for all of us as designers. Like we come here to congregate and get together as a family. So everything we practically do here at this competition is about being a family. It's a family affair.
Because it was the first time that our tutu wa'ine community were able to come and dance on a competitive stage. It wasn't so much always entertainment. We wanted to make them perform in competition because they can and they're amazing at it. This year's a little bit special. Again, we now have our tutu wa'ine with our wa'ine, so it's all women of our Cook Islands community.
Last year I was a dancer, one of the top threes. So this year I thought, oh no, why not give designing a go? And I've been designing for like poly fairs, to my vanui, and this is actually my first time in this individual comp.
I've been around the culture since I was younger. So poly fairs, akudanga, I joined this last year and here I am again today, yeah. Definitely for the culture, very big advocate for our language, performing arts, everything. Yeah.
I think it might be around for a long time, and if maybe our bigger Cook Island events might be able to collaborate and acknowledge our Cook Island costumes as well as our dancing groups. I think that might be a winner for all our Cook Island people.